Hi there, my name is Dan and I'm a graphic designer and an Adobe Certified Instructor for InDesign. Now, I'm lucky enough to help Adobe directly with a lot of their help videos on their website. Also, I get to speak at their annual conference, which is Adobe Max, which is a very cool conference. In this course, we are going to learn how to use InDesign to a really good level. Now, InDesign is absolutely one of the essential tools for anybody that wants to work in desktop publishing or graphic design. Now, this course is for complete beginners. There is no need for any experience in InDesign or graphic design or desktop publishing before. We'll work through real-world projects, starting with a simple and easy flyer to get us started. Then we'll work through a longer brochure, company newsletter. We'll make business cards and take control of a longer document like an annual report. We'll work with color, picking your own colors, and then working with corporate colors. Together, we'll explore how to choose and use fonts like a professional. Working with images, we'll resize, adjust, and crop. Throughout the course, there are projects that you can complete. You can use them just to practice, but you can also use them if you want to add them to your portfolio. As part of the course as well, there's exercise files so you can play along. At the end of every video, I save my file to see where I'm at. That can be really handy for you. If you're getting a little bit lost, you can compare yours with mine. Now, I'm going to give you every single design tip and trick that I've learned over the years, because my goal is for you to get to the end of this video series and have all the skills necessary to make beautiful InDesign documents. This is my blue steel pause for a while look. Otherwise, I finish the video and I rush towards the camera to turn it off, and it kind of ruins it like this.